We got a winch this here thing out. Shouldn't be no problem at all. Ooh, it's actually getting in there. You got an option to move any of these cars? What's that?
I wouldn't know where to start getting the car.
I'm gonna. Yeah, I'll see real quick.
There's not that much room up in there.
We'll just pull.
Yeah,
no problem. We'll pull it out. This spins around, right? You can spin it to the other side there.
Yeah, spin it to the other side.
Okay, yeah, because you're gonna have
to spin it to this side.
You could, whatever side. I prefer you to be all the way in the back so I can get hooked up right there in the front.
Well, it won't go all the way to the back, but I'm swinging around pretty good bit.
Okay, cool. Yeah. All right, and then we'll just hook it up, and then I guess I'll just have to back out of here. I'm a little long, so I can't fit
in
between.
Back up in there?
No, that's fine. I'll back out. I'll unfold it right now. Like I said, you'll have to be in there because otherwise we won't go nowhere with it. You're gonna have to let it drive it a little bit.
Yeah, I got you.
And then we'll get you out.
All right, dude.
Thank you. job. Well done. As always, thanks for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe. It would be greatly appreciated. As always, thank you.